Hello viewers, welcome to my channel We Learn More. Today we are going to learn about the plant hormone cytokinin. This video is dealing with the biology subject. So what do this plant hormone cytokinin do in the plant body? So cytokinin is the plant hormone which help in the growth of the plant. Cytos means cell, kinesis means division. So this hormone cytokinin, it helps in cell division in the plant body and it promotes the growth of the plant. And this hormone cytokinin, in the presence of another plant hormone, auxin, it helps in the better growth of the plant. Auxin was the first plant hormone discovered. Cytokinin is the plant hormone which helps in the cell enlargement and helps in the formation of various plant parts. This plant hormone cytokinin also help in the growth of the lateral buds. When this hormone cytokinin, if applied artificially on the plant, it delays the plant aging, that is, it delays the plant becoming older. This effect is called Richmond-Lange effect. So this video you have learnt about the plant hormone cytokinin. Thank you. Do subscribe my channel We Learn More. I think this video is useful for the students.